Welcome to Miss Parsley's Tasty Recipes. Today, I will cook radish water kimchi noodles. You may not know about this dish, but this is one of my favorite Korean noodles. Cooking radish water kimchi noodles is as easy as cooking ramen, but it is much healthier than ramen. These are my ingredients. I will cook somen noodles, then I will add the noodles to the dongchimi and put the boiled egg on top. If you want to learn how to make tasty radish water kimchi, please watch my video. Let's get cooking! Hope you enjoyed my video. Please check out my channel for more tasty recipes.